Well, I might as well give a little tour of all the stuff we've been getting, huh, ladies and gentlemen? Oh yeah, let's check some of this stuff out. Half of this stuff was acquired at garage sales. Got some on eBay. The skateboards. But all the video games, most of them were at garage sales, flea markets, the thrift stores. Got that Nintendo TV at a garage sale for 10 bucks. Things worth hundreds of dollars. I even got two remotes with it. All the legs are still on it. Scored up big time on that. Oh yeah. Scored up big time on the Nintendo TV. Got that at my local skate shop. Got a bunch of CDs from garage sales. Look at them all. Stacks almost as tall as I am. 50 cents a piece most of them cost. Look, I even got almost all the Him albums, CKY's, Bam Margera CDs. Got a little bit of everything. They're all good CDs too. Like there's M&M's in there, Grateful Dead's, Godsmack's. We'll scroll through the list really quick. People love CDs. There's a guy on YouTube, Secondhand Daisy, sells a bunch of CDs at flea markets. It's pretty cool. I like watching his videos. I gotta go over there. I haven't been there in a minute. We gotta go check his channel out. M&M's. Got some big money here. I know I do. I ain't dumb. Got a lot of money invested in this crap. Lots of money invested, ladies and gentlemen. That's my CD collection. Some skateboards. There's two Xboxes. I got that skateboard right there out of the garbage. It's missing the back. Trucks. I'm not a skater, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna learn, though. I guarantee you that much. I'll tell you that right now. I mean, I can get on a skateboard, but I'm no Bam Margera. Not claiming to be. Not claiming to be Bam Margera. I just love skateboarding. I love the videos. So, yeah. We're going to try. My Pastrana cards. I've got more cards, too. When Darren McCartney come to town, he's a Red Wings player. I went on eBay and got a bunch of game-used cards. Had him autograph them all. Those are pretty cool. Richard Petty's autograph. Max Destruction. Some tech decks. I have no clue where my tech deck collection is. Tech Deck Australia keeps asking. Pokemon card Charizard. Back to the Futures. Nitro Circus, I got my Ghost Games. CKY, showed that in my last video. Super Nintendo games, I haven't put those up on the shelf yet. Just got all these. Monopoly. Mega Man X is in there. Earthworm Jim 3, Lawnmower Man. Yep. A little bit of stuff there. Shaun White skateboard. Retro dart. Thing's pretty cool. Thing's pretty cool, Cartman. We do what we want. We do what we want on the pick show. You gonna tell me not to swear? Got my DC shoes. I got these at Glicks and Alpina. Costed me like 70 bucks for this pair. Went and had Ken Block autograph them. They're his custom shoes with the Block 43, $2 bills and stuff. Those DC shoes, I paid 400 bucks altogether for all three of these shoes and a coat. Ken Block autographed them, thanks to him. Thank you to Ken Block. I was like, Ken Block autographed my shoes, you don't believe me? And then I panned up and there he is standing there and he like waves at me and shit. He probably didn't know what to think, folks. I told him I was on YouTube, so he never know, he could have watched the show. ever freaking know. Video game systems, three Nintendos, bunch of PS2s. And I got, like, in here, packed full of DVDs, Beavis and Buttheads, King of the Hills. In here, PlayStation 1s. It's Picker's Paradise, folks. I've got Spider-Man DVDs, bunch of my Rally America. Those are all my Rally America posters. I got about 90 of them. 90 Rally America posters. Every year I've won, I've gotten all posters from everybody. So I can make a poster video, I guess. These are shoes I haven't got autographed. A Bucky Lassick sticker I got off his car. Evel Knievel comic book ad. It's pretty neat. I lost an auction for a pair of Ken Block shoes like a week ago. Then I get on eBay like yesterday, same pair of shoes. Person must have bought them and then reposted them back on eBay for $150. Got them for $30 or something like that, $40. Reselling. All my Nintendo games. Got all these Xbox games at a garage sale for $100. 100 games cost me $100. There's two girls selling them. It was the biggest Xbox score I ever got in my life. In my life, folks. It's awesome. I was happy half of them are still sealed, like these first 20. First 20 are still sealed. Got Skylanders, race cars, all the games we got for Wii, Nintendo 64. I've got couple Zeldas, the Donkey Kong, Mario's, just scored a bunch up at the thrift store. Conker's I just got at the thrift store. It's like an $80 game. Awesome. Friggin' awesome. Oh yeah. Look at all them friggin' games. My kid loves that game, that Disney's Infinities. Kids love it. Unsolved Mysteries, I like that show. It's a good show. Atari. A laptop computer. Another laptop. Got about 20 computers. Tetris board game. Need for Speeds. PlayStation 2 games. Got wrestling DVDs, brand new. Hulk Hogan. I love Hulk Hogan. I got a picture of me with Hulk Hogan doll in 1980-something Christmas. 1980s Christmas, I got a Hulk Hogan doll. So like 3 foot tall, it looked like. Awesome. I always had Hulk Hogan shirts on in my school pictures. We love Hulk Hogan. Him and Macho Man, my favorite wrestlers. Macho Man's my most favorite. And then Hulk Hogan. We like Macho Man better. Oh yeah. I like Macho Man. I met Macho Man like 5 times. St. Pete Beach, Florida. Once at Waffle House. Once at Cash and Carry Groceries. He was always at PJ's restaurant. Seafood place down there. I lived right across the street from PJ's. Then they even shot Thunder in Paradise down there. So far I've recorded 2 people that have been in video games. I've got Ken Block and Bucky Lassick. Pretty sure that's the only 2. I don't know if Allison Fisher was in a video game for pool. I have no clue. Oh yeah, and Kevin Van Damme. He's got his own video games. He was in the Major League Fishing show that they taped in Alpena. Skeet Reese, he's got his own poles, reels, and everything. That's pretty cool. Just happy to get them guys on video. My Bam Margera skateboards, scored them up on eBay, $50 a piece. That was a good deal. Good deal, thank you to the person that sold me those. If you're not familiar with my eBay videos, I leave everybody feedback and tell them to come watch my YouTube channel. I don't know how many people have. Hopefully some of them. Then maybe I can get some money. Who knows? They're from all over the United States, some from the UK, all over the place. AC/DC, Star Wars, some of the movies. Definitely have to have the CKYs. That sells for quite a bit on eBay, the Phantasm car. But the freaking tires fell off of it. Unbelievable. We want another one of those. How can you sell a car and you don't even take it out of the package and half the tires fell off? I got Macho Man action figures. Them sell for quite a bit too. This thing sells for a lot. The Nintendo TV. $10 I paid for that beast. Can't believe it. I got this tin right here. A couple Nintendo 64s. All my DS games. Got quite a few. PlayStation 1. Better do a better video so you guys can see it. Otherwise you're gonna get pissed. They'll get all pissed. They can't see what's going on. I'll be like watching sometimes. I'll be like, what the hell? What did I do that for? Let's check in here. Here I got a bunch of systems, games, whatever you can think of. We'll just dump it out on the floor and I'll pick it up later. What? Pokemons, Rumble Packs, Zeldas, basically every Game Boy game I've ever picked up, got in this box. The $100 controllers for the Nintendo Sharp NES TV. If you don't believe me, look it up on eBay. Worth some monies. We got all kinds of games here, folks. Pokemons, memory cards. I ain't gonna waste your time. I'm sure you guys have seen. Pretty much got every single Game Boy game you can think of. Look at them all. Well, there's a lot more than that, obviously, but you get the point. Got one more thing to show you. We'll check out my closet. It's a mess in here. I know. Uh-oh, we probably just broke a cup. I got Legos, brand new from a garage sale. Half of it's still there. Bunch of video games, brand new, Skylanders. If you see my Skylanders videos, boom, there they are. All those are brand new, never opened. Xbox Ones, PS4s. PlayStation 3s and whatnot. Some more systems. Earnhardt magazines. DVDs. Old lunchbox. Bionic Woman. My cars from my recent Earnhardt video. I've got like bags of games. Systems. Sega's in there. Super Nintendos and stuff. Just bags of random games. Yep, that's pretty much this room. We pretty much cleared it all. We got a shitload of PlayStation 2 games. None of them really rare. No really rare ones, but I got some pretty good ones. We'll scan through that really quick. Then that'll be the end of this room. You guys see? Yep. Got a pretty good GameCube collection for better games like Resident Evil, Eternal Darkness, and the Pokemon, and the Zelda. Doing pretty good on those. Yep, that's this room.